the HMV to look at the 88 films 2 for 15 deal, and also the 3 for 30 on 4Ks, and the 2 for 24 on 4Ks. To be honest with you, I think I'm only going to be purchasing 88 films, but we'll take a look around and look. I just thought I'd show you this bit first. Okay, I've showed you this bit before. And there's the Britannia up there. But what was parked right next to it a couple of days ago? Should have came down and had a look. Tom Cruise's yacht was there for a couple of days. But, to be honest with you, I was too lazy to come down and look. Oh well. So, let's head into HMV and see what we can get in the 88 film collection. Some alarms. There's also a charity shop in the mall. Oh, sorry, that's an American organization. Stop this out. So here we are at the HMV already. It's quite a bit like this. This is a bit legal. I'm going to put the 88 films collection right at the start of what we've got. Okay. Nice press, we're not looking for t-shirts. Star Wars. Oh. To be honest, I don't like all the stuff that I mentioned before. See a rabbit too, so there ain't no room. Viral. Oh, there's really stuff looking that way. Very good person, isn't it? I'm definitely getting copyrighted, but there you go. Right. Here's the 224, 224 on 4K. Star Wars, a piece of 12, one blue. A wee boy has been telling if he's insisting that I watch Mona with him. I didn't have that on Blu-ray, but we watched it on Disney Plus, but if he's going to watch it over and over again, see if we can find it over here. There it is, but it's just a DVD there. 2 for 13. But guaranteed this will be back on offer around about Christmas, the 2 for 15. And I shall probably buy a couple more then. Right, I'm going to pause and I'm going to look at the 88 films and I'm going to record them after I've had a look. Hey guys, I got so carried away there that I actually put my stuff in the bed and forgot to film the film collection. So here's what's, not all of those are 2 for 15 though. Quite a lot of them are. So, wee tip for you. Right, so the only two Jean-Claude Van Damme's that are in it are, I'm not going to go out to stand and show you, are Knock Off and Replicant, as far as I can see. The other ones that are good value, I think, are Train to Midnight, because you can trade that in for 10 if you want it, but that's a good deal. But also, Grandmother's, where is it? Grandmother's House pays them for 10 as well. But the absolute bargain of it is Jackie Chan. Shall we recommend that? That's £13 trade in. So if you get two of them, you get £26 voucher at CX. So, not all of them are in 2 for 15. And plus they're sideways, a lot of them you have to pull out to check. Like this one here, look. The Bowden City Cop, that's not on the 2 for 15. First Power doesn't appear to be out of it either. I'm sure some of them will be, more of them will be in the 2 for 15 soon, though. Well, maybe next time. Cyborg, wish that was in 2 for 15. The Bogeyman, I wonder if that's in 2 for 15. Nope. Brother's still with that. Not in 2 for 15. So, see. Super League Camp 3 is a Super League Camp 2, isn't it? That's a bit strange because it was before, it was last time. Right. Definitely getting copyrighted. So, this is just a quick look. So, 88 films on offer.